morning, and welcome to KMSL, the news you don't need. I'm Aubri on the Kinghorn, and this is your morning news. Today's top story, the murder of Sherman the Bug. So sad, so tragic, dying in the prime of his life. And now, to offer some short, investigative, short and long, for more news.
Short. And I'm Dorcas Blonde. Oh, and we're shooting live from Kansas, Texas.
New Mexico.
No, we're not in New Mexico.
Kansas, New Mexico.
Whatever.
And now here we are at site where we're witnessing the panic of everyone here.
And
what a terrible fight. Okay. Connor.
Sherman, why? Hey, look, that little boy fell over.
Yeah. Now, we're going to have some people who don't even care about Sherman dead.
The insect died.
How did my lips look?
To the death site.
We're gonna see a dead insect.
Let's go.
And Sherman the Bug survives. That's all the time we have for today, folks. I'm Aubriana Kinghorn, and this is KMSL, the news you don't need.
Hey, look, it's Officer! Oh, look at it! Oh, where's his ball?